Hey guys, MessyPlays here, back at it again. How you doing today? I am playing VOODOO Vince Remastered. I'm trying to get a propeller for this dinosaur woman. I don't know why. She's building a balloon or something. Who knows? The water is green and it's deadly. Fuck! Trying to jump to... Oh, what the fuck, man? Believe it or not, you have life systems, you have health systems. This game is ridiculously hard at times. So when it dunks underwater, I die. Why? Why does it dunk underwater? Don't even know if I can reach that. Okay, I can. Which one am I meant to get to? Is this gonna help me at all? Can I reach that? Oh, thank God. So much water around here. Stop with the fucking water! He knows how I'm just on the edge. That would have been hard for kids. This is a kids game, right? Oh, and it took a while to blow up. Of course it did. At least it's not one hit kill. I'm surprised I didn't go for that. And where next? There? Can I reach? I seem to have a constant query about being able to reach ledges. Jesus, man, come on! Navigating this shit is hard enough. Don't need fucking bombs constantly. Fuck my life! This honestly seems a bit on the hard side for kids. I could see them struggling with this. I wouldn't hesitate, it's just sometimes it's not easy to realize where you're meant to go. Finally, I bet it says I can't use the fucking switch. That's a lift, I guess. Maybe. Is that going to drop off now? How am I going to pick that up? It's a lift. Great. So they've given me a solid there. I'm really surprised. Because if I die, I'm back to the start regardless. What's it doing? That's not doing anything. These ledges are so far apart. Like, you don't land them handily. I don't know where I'm meant to go. Is that another switch? I didn't realize there was a gap there. Wrecking ball. I literally never see any of these voodoo powers. Okay. I guess it's slowing down. And that thing keeps leaving them fucking bombs right next to me. That must be the last switch. Yeah, the lighting's changed a bit. I can see a bit better now. There you go. Should fall off now, right? Okay. They did me a solid there. Can I reach it from here? Do 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 do. Maybe I can. Imagine if I died. Oh, I'm the best. Drop down. It looked a lot bigger than that. Is he gonna make a comment about that? Okay. I do like how they just project you back. Although I could have used the trick. How about finding some fuel? I could have used that doorway. That didn't do me a solid there. I could have picked up the fuel on the way. You bastard. So how's everyone's day going? It's Thursday morning here. In sunny old England. Of course I'm lying, it's never sunny. I'm a Geordie, if you don't get my accent. From Newcastle upon Tyne, that's Northern England. You know them people that live near the wall in Game of Thrones? We tend to sound like them. This room's quite large. I wonder how long this game is. It's very hard. It's like, it's harder than I imagined. I think I've died once. Is this gonna be a big room? Oh, that's a huge one. Now, why would they have an up and a down? Oh, she's here.
Hey, you found my old lab. I'd forgotten all about this place. Look over there. There's a canister of the fuel we need for the balloon. It's real heavy, but you can fly it out of here in the EX-21 mini plane. I built it myself.
Nice.
Try not to scratch it while you're carrying that canister of highly flammable rocket fuel past the raging walls of fire. Okay? We'll see you back there.
Okay. Well, which one do I go for first? You haven't really made that clear. Do I need the plane to pick up the fuel, or do I need the fuel and then I get in the plane? Let's just fucking fly down there and see. I'm gonna be wrong, aren't I? Oh, okay. Can I just use this lift? Maybe. You can't jump at all. Intriguing. Oh!
These things don't like touching the ground.
Right. Okay, thank you for that. Thank you. I can't survive any falls, I guess. I can't survive that! You gotta be kidding! It's nice, but it's kinda slow. It's a nice idea for a puzzle. But in the end, it's just slow. And I barely fell there. Barely fell! There's gotta be a quick way to do this. I'm just gonna walk to whichever platform I can see. There's gonna be a ton of backtracking I see. Great. This is hard. This is gonna take some time. How am I supposed to get past them all? I can't get past them all. Come up around. Nice. That's the way you solve it. Initiative. It's a decent puzzle. I'm guessing there's only one other platform I can get to. If there wasn't, I'd get slightly concerned. Oh. Okay. I thought I might be wasting my time, but it's not. Really taking the long way here, aren't we? Okay. Right, this is going to take some time. Let's go, let's go. Imagine starting all of this again. Jesus. They don't care about wasting your time, do they? Fuck me! What the fuck? Oh my god, man, please! Oh, I fucking hate this game. What the fuck happened there, anyway? I barely had time. I barely had fucking time. Fuck this game, seriously. This is a bullshit puzzle, man. It just wasting so much fucking time. They could at least have some kind of lever system where you like. Hold on. Stick it back.
Okay, let's just stick with the elevators and carrying these things.
Go on, go back up. Hold on. You're not getting the best of me, mate. Go on, man. Like, I get the idea behind this, but it's so slow. It's just not fun. That's my main problem. Like, cool, you had an idea where you carry something really flammable and, you know, you've got to avoid obstacles and drops. Cool, but is it fun? No, it's not fun. This isn't what a platformer should be about. This is taking a ridiculously long time. It would be better if you could unlock checkpoints. So, you press something and then a new lift that wasn't in operation becomes open. That would be better. The way you've done it here, I've lost so much time that I actually just feel fucking pissed. Like, I just feel like you've knocked me off. Like, having to do this over and over again. Like, come on, man. I didn't even get the fucking timing. There wasn't time for me to move out the way. Flick at the wrist. What the fuck?
Can I just pay somebody to do this?
That wasn't in the way last time. Oh god. I'm fucking. This isn't fun. Yeah, I'm not into this. I was digging some of the platforming aspects. But this, in particular, is a cunt's game. This isn't fun platforming, this is just slow. am I going? Didn't even know those burners were over my path on the lift down. I didn't even think about them the first time. This is an asshole of a puzzle right here. And sometimes I just can't distinguish path from nothingness. Very hard. Very hard, very huge. Let's get it out the way. Yeah, this is close to where I was last time, I think. There better not be much more after this. I just do not get the timing of the one after this one. Like, I wish I had a save state. So many games are made easier with save states. Fuck me. Can I stand in between them or not? Be something to consider. I've got a feeling it'll just fucking blow up anyway. Right, I can't stand in between them. Great. I didn't realize that. Getting nervous about the timing already. Not taking any fucking chances. What? That wasn't on there before. Give me enough time. Right. Just don't fuck me up, please. This game, this level is so fucking long. What a twatty level. Like, a twat came up with this level. I'm not chancing this. I'm taking my time. Because it's so much time to lose on an unfun level. Even something, you know, like Crash Bandicoot, the running away, at least that's fast and exciting. When you're running towards the screen. Something like this. You just lose time. You're losing time. Adjust the camera. I'm almost there. I should have done one where there's like an invisible wall between the Bunsen burners. Okay. Take all the time in the fucking world. Get the blue orb. Imagine falling off at this point. God, you would fucking kill yourself. Right. Great. Jesus Christ. Steer the plane with the left. Okay, how hard is this going to be? Do I have to get the fuel in every time now? If I die? Imagine that. Obviously the camera's in the worst possible place. I can barely see anything! Wow, what the hell? I think it's glare on my screen, but everything just looks black. At least it's pretty damn slow. I'm guessing it's one shot kill. What the fuck? Okay, hold on. What the hell? I can't see anything. There's some ridiculous glare on my screen, or everything just looks dark anyway. Fuck me.
The afterlife was really short.
This is really bad. Oh, some of these minigames. No. No, no, no. Who built this place? Oh, I can't see shit, man. And when I die, it's from the beginning again. Okay. Yes, great. We did it! Well done, guys. Group effort.
Excellent. Now stand back. Okay, short stuff. Let's blow this no horse town. Hey,
where's the propeller?
We're not getting enough lift. We've got to lose some dead weight.
Did I ever have the run?
What?
Great, that's just super. What now? The obligatory boss battle?
No.
Guys? Oh, one eye. That's original. Okay, I get it. Two heads. Could this get any worse?
Be a third head.
Okay, bring it on, Two Eyes.
Give me
two
my tips.
Aren't always better than one. Find a way onto the back of this beast. Diving from high above, you can amplify your power.
Okay, all right, there we go. Hold on. Well, I've got to wait. Hurry up. Please hurry up. The camera angle was pretty gnarly there. I couldn't the fuck? Okay. Alright, that's too far away. What the fuck? I thought you just landed on that automatically. Christ, this game, man. What a fucking shit battle. Oh, fucking hell, man. Jesus. course I get betrayed. Guys, I'm stupid.
Two heads aren't always better than one. Find a way onto the back of this beast. Diving from high above, you can amplify your power.
I know what I need. It's landing on this platform. Okay, now. Okay. I don't know why that hurts them. Delve to kill the boss. Really? Gotta wait now. The music's not that good. I could try better there. Walking near them is better because you're not in the eye line. Okay, they're getting a bit more lucky. So weird.
Still here?
Are they dying or not? I'm guessing I have to do it 3 times. It's just awkward. It's the whole thing's awkward. Great.
Gotta be something here I can use to catch that stupid turtle lady.
Cool.
About another little jam session. I'll let you into the Crypt City.
Why on earth would I want to go in there?
Vince! You must go to the Crypt City!
Oh! Is this where they're holding you, Madam C?
The zombie dust has caused much trouble in Crypt City. You must set it right! All depends on you, Vince. Get past the gate, beware of the cemetery imps, and evade the claws of those who dwell below.
Better be earning overtime. All right, let's get this over with.
Okay, guys. Well, I'll leave it there.
This time, you've got to play.
I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe, and catch you next time for more VOODOO Vince Remastered. Goodbye, guys.